Hey guys, what is the crack? So, we're back. We're back in Tatiana's studio. This is the second part of the three workshops. I'm Conor. I'm gonna step back so you can see my feet. Last week we started with a very gentle movement warm-up. So the whole intention is that you could do that one and then go straight into this one and straight into the third one. So without further ado, we're gonna make it a bit more vigorous today. And we're going to get moving a bit more, and then we're going to do a bit of dancing later on. And what I want you to do is just take care that there's nothing around you that you can knock over or bump into or break or hurt yourself with. And the other thing is to turn the music down tiny bit. The other thing is to make sure that if anything hurts, if you're doing one of the movements and it hurts a little bit or you feel a bit of discomfort, you just stop straight away. Just come back off it. You can do it slowly and see if there's pain there, if it's just a stretch, no problem, but like if it actually feels like pain, then you should stop, okay? So what we're gonna do, first of all, is get the blood going, and we're just gonna go take a little walk. So you're just getting your knees up. Keep your hands just going like you normally would. And then you're gonna take your legs out to the side like that. Just stretch the inside of your legs like that. So, just relax, remember to breathe. Whole thing is like in the first video, we're just gonna remember to breathe the whole time. Sometimes we'll be out of breath or whatever, we'll be getting there. You can take a break if you want, you can press pause in the video and we'll still be back here. So we're gonna go for a little run now. So you just, seeing how you feel today, shake your hands out a little bit. And you're gonna get your knees up as high as you can. And then you're going to go to the side. And then you're going to go to the other side. And back to the middle to keep an eye on what's around you. And then you're going to try and keep yourself in your backside like that. Point your feet if you want. You really want to get your heels there. Either way, that's happening. And then go to the other side as well. That's it. And we're going to stop. So now we're going to take out some little star jumps. We're going to do a little bit of a stretch to the side first. So you're going to go like that. It's like some kind of 80s aerobics video, only less leg warmers and lycra or neon. So we're going to go, we're going to take some star jumps. And you can get your hands up nice and high, you can put them to the side, or if you don't have much space, you can keep them close together like that. It's all good. Then you're gonna stop again. Okay, so you're gonna put your hands out to the side like that, and we're just gonna lean to each side. See how far we can go. We're kind of like doing two and another two. And now you're gonna do one each side. You can bend your knees if you want. We want to kind of get into bending our knees today because we're doing a slow hip-hop choreography. So lots of it is like down like that, okay? So now I want you to, we're going to go for a swim, but we're going to do it a little bit faster than we did earlier on. And then we're going to go for the other side. See how that feels. Then we're going to go back the way. Whoa, see, bump it into things. And then you're going to go this way. And now, here's the test, right? We asked you to try this last week, so put both your hands in, the A up, like you just don't care. And then you're gonna go, this one goes front, this one goes back. Can you do that? You're like a clock. Remember last week we said when you give it a try, then you can go fast. Now, what about the other way? Can you go that way? Just take it really slow. If you're finding it hard and you're like, hey, wait a minute, what the hell? You just go back one way first and then forward with the other one and do it slowly. And before you know it, you'll be able to do the whole thing. So, right, we're gonna step it up a little bit now. So we're gonna do the same step again, but we're gonna work on the side of our hips here. So you're gonna step, put your knee to your elbow, boom, really try and twist your body around. The more you can do it, the better. That's it, brilliant. Okay, five more of these. Okay, so now what I want you to do is, you are going to stand with your legs a little bit apart, okay? And then you're gonna bend your knees. Remember, like we said, we're gonna bend our knees nice and easy. And then you're just gonna let your body rotate like that, okay? Your hands are loose by your side. You're not gonna, just doing it from up here and here. And then do it a bit more. And when you're turning a bit more, you might feel your, the back leg turning a little bit. That's completely grand. And you can bend your knees a little bit. What I want you to do is come down a bit lower. You can feel that in your hips a bit. If you got sore knees, take it easy. Just say hi. If you can, come down a bit more. And then what I finally want you to do is kind of really look the other way. See how far you can look behind you. Whoa, without falling over. If you fall over, it's grand. Just don't break anything. Don't break yourself. Okay, great. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do some squats. This is, I'm gonna be in bits because this is the third time I've done this. So here we go. You're standing like this, okay? I'm gonna show you to the side because it's easier for you to see. So your feet are kind of a little bit apart like that, and they're both very facing forwards. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna just as if you're sitting back into a chair, okay? So it's like you come down and then back up, okay? So just take it really handy. We're gonna do 10 of these on each side. So are you ready? Of course you're ready. Here we go. So the slower you go, the harder it is. But the harder it is, the better it is for you in this way, because you'll get stronger. It's 2, 3. If you get tired, if you feel your legs burning, you can just press pause, take it easy, and come back in with this. Boom, 4, 5. 6, 7, whoa, 8. You might be able, you might only be able to go to there. That's fine. 10, 9. You could just go half the way down. It's no problem. The thing is, just try your best. And if you need to take a break, just take it. No problem. So we're going to turn around to the other side, and now same thing again. Your feet are a little bit apart. You're looking that way, or you can look straight ahead if you want. And then you're going to go back down. 1. And the thing is to kind of breathe in as you're going down and breathe out as you're coming up. So you're like, and then you breathe out. It's 3. And then in and out. In out. That's 5. 5 more. Boom. And we go. 7. Breathe in and out. And breathe in. That's 8. Wait, no, that's 9. There's one more. 10. Okay, cool. So, you feel that? I hope so. I hope you do. So you're gonna, what you're gonna do is now you're gonna give your legs a little bit of a shake out. Give it a bit of a like really so you feel it. Like you're trying to shake your foot off. And then this side as well. And now to shake your hands out. Just really give it a big your whole body, okay? Because you wanna be loose for this next thing that we're gonna be doing after the warm-up. So, before we get into that, we're gonna just stretch out our legs a little bit more now that we warmed them up. So you're gonna pick up this leg and you're gonna pull it back behind you like this. Try to keep your knees together and keep your body really straight. Now you might need to lean on something, it's no problem at all. Excuse me. And you're gonna take 5 breaths here, okay? So, remember the deep breaths we did the first video, you just go. And try and see if you can just really feel the stretch in the front of that thigh. Like, it, not out here or anything like that, you're trying to keep it right in. So you got one more breath now. And then you just shake it again. And now, we're gonna pick up the other leg. And you take this, take your arm like this. You can lean against the wall if you want, to your mom and dad, or your dog, or whatever. And then you're gonna hold, or chair, or whatever. You're gonna hold your leg up. Remember, keep your body nice and straight. Keep your chest open. And you're just gonna take 5 breaths here. Add a couple. If you want, you can put your hand up like this, see if you get up the balance. Or, whoa, maybe like me, you might fall over. So you just grab your leg and get back in the game. Okay, so the last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little core warm up. So you're gonna go down on the ground like this, and you're gonna put your hands there, and then you are going to bring your feet up like this, and then just out, 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 out. Keep your chest up, out, out, in, out, in, out, in. Three more, out, in, out, in, out, in. Now, and that is it. So that's the warm up, and we're gonna be back to you in a second though, and we're gonna lash out some shapes, okay? See you in a minute. Okay guys, we are back. Bam. Okay, so I hope you're feeling pretty warm after that. I'm gonna stand back a bit because I keep on cutting my legs off. But so we have got some nice, slow, gentle, simple, but at the same time, cool dance moves for you now. So the whole song is, I'm gonna play it for you so you can hear it, okay? But we're gonna start with the move, so here's how it goes. Turn up a little bit. Boom. Okay, so that's the kind of pace we're going for, right? So everything's gonna be quite small, contained, but you still get a chance to throw out a bit of personality there or whatever. So you can just, you know, you can step or whatever. But when you get used to the steps, we want you to be a bit more boom, okay? So we're gonna start at the beginning. You know, we're gonna be traditional. So there's a little bit at the start, and then you're just gonna do this nice little, you're gonna step out and step back in and out and back in and out. And then it's like you walk your leg back in like that, right? So when you're stepping, you're not going, you know, you don't put your weight on that leg, okay? So if you look at the side, you see that when I step, my toe is kind of down, okay? The back of my leg is up, the back of my heel is up. So you're going, womp, boom, 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 boom. And then you're like, and then the other side, boom, 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 boom. Okay, so that's the first one. So we're gonna try it together, okay? So you're just gonna go, boom, boom. Oh yeah, wait, just do it with music, it's easier. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-do. Okay, so you get the start. Then, hey. That's it. Do it again. You could do whatever you want with your hands. The legs are really simple, so you like. Okay. So that is the first move. It's easy, right? Okay. So the second move is you're gonna, this the first time you were just stepping and touching, it's stepping and touching, and your hands are like, whoa, bum, bum. Okay, so this time you're gonna actually step out, okay? So you're gonna step this way, and you bring your foot in, and then you step that way, and that one again, and this way again, and then you do this little shake with the music at the end of it. And then you do the same the other side, step, step, and then step, and then you have this little boom, 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 at the end of it, okay? So you're gonna build it slowly. So I'm just gonna show you that again. Remember, it's just really, it's just a step really, but it's what's going on. So you're keeping your knees bent, okay? Because you're cool like that. And then you're gonna go, you're just gonna step. So I like to, that's just the way I move. But you could do whatever you want. You put your hands up, you can do whatever, but you're gonna introduce that little bit of flavor to it. So you step, and then boom. You can clap your hands if you wanted to. And again, or click. Okay, so we show it to you with the music, and we're gonna do it with the first bit, and then the second bit, and we're just gonna build it that way, okay? Course it is. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Step. Step. Boom. Now we go to the side. Boom. 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 That's the little shake. Okay? Simple, right? Did you get that little bit of, it's real kind of stompy, slow-paced hip-hop one, okay? So, the next step is... Oh, yeah, so he goes, nobody move, okay? So it's like, nobody move, there's blood on the foot. And you just step around. Ow, how about that? Okay, so it's just like, nobody move. So you just go, and then you step this foot forward, and then you step, hang on, can you see that? So you go, you step that foot forward like that, and then you bring this one, and you step it across, and you go, boom, just like that. Okay, so you ready? So it's like, nobody move, there's the, da, 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 da. Boom, give it that shake at the end as well. Okay, so let's do the three of them together. Do, 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 do. Please hold. Okay, here we go. 4, 6, 7, 8, and. Whoa! And this time you step. And you do that shake at the end. Step this way. Into the nobody move. Okay. Still working. Okay. You got it. So you step, across, you're back here, and then you give it that shake. That little shake comes in nearly all of them, okay? Nearly all of the end, because it's got that in the music. So the next step then is nobody move. So then you just go. You step in forward, and then out, and back, and across. So just a simple box step, but we're just going to throw, you got this kind of like, you step, boom, and across, and you put your arms, and then ba, and then out with this leg. So you're just going, 1, 2, whoa, I did it wrong, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? That's it, but with your hands, you're giving it all. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, you got the legs wrong there. Bad Connor. So you go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's how we're gonna do it. So, let's do it. Ding, 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 ding. Oops, wrong song. 5, 6, 7, 8, and. You make it bigger as you get more confident with it. And then step. And again. And then step. There you go. That's the next one. That is the next one. Okay. So the next one is, your legs are a little bit like this, your knees are bent, and you just got this bounce, okay? Just like bouncing, just try that, you know? Just make it really loose in your legs, you know, upper body's loose as well. And what you're gonna do with your hands is you're gonna go and put them up, and then out, up, and out. Okay, so you put that together, so it's like boom, 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 boom. Okay? Easy, right? What you're gonna wanna do is, this sometimes you do, you go like this and you just go out. It's not the same thing. So you want to like push down, pull them up, push down, pull them up, push down. It's different movement. Okay? So what have we done? We have just done the nobody move, and then we step. We come across and we're like boom, and then we're going to give that shake. And then we do the box step around. And then we do the little bit of shake again. And then we have that cross, cross, boom, cross, boom. And we do that. And now we're going to take it into a step slide. So you're like, so what you do here is you step with this leg, and then you step towards it like that. It looks easy. You're just stepping again, but what you do is you lean into it. So you go boom, and then it's like you push that way. And as you push that way, you pull this leg in with you. And you do the same the other side. So it's gonna be the same thing again, and you do a little shake at the end of it, okay? So we're gonna start from the beginning, we're gonna put all that together. Boom, 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 boom. We interrupt this broadcast. Okay, here we go. You're getting nice music. 6, seven, eight, and. And then you step this way. Step across. Peace. And then the arms. Last one I'm going to show you today. Oh. Actually, we're just going to do all that together, right? Then we're going to do a little cool down, and then I'm going to show you the whole thing next week, and we've got some nice moves next week to show you, okay? So, from the beginning, once more with feeling. Here we go. We got one more run through of the song, and then we're going to do a little bit of cool down, and then I'm going to see you in the next one, and we're going to put it all together, and we're going to... We actually might, I don't know, we'll see what we do next time. But look, here we go. So... 5, 6, 7, 8, and step, and step, and click it in, and boom, and shake it, and step, and shake it. That's it for this week, okay? So, you got on video now. You can just keep going back over it. Really simple. The steps are simple, but it allows you to put loads of your personality into it, okay? So you could just step it out like that if you want, or you can go, you can do whatever it is that you want to do, you know, or like make it really big. If you just keep it small and tight, like, you know, like that, or you can step right out and do all these things. So. Depends on how much space you have, depends on your personality, depends on how confident you are, how, all those things. Just keep going over it and see what you find in it. You know, you might want to do something else with your hands. That's completely cool. So we're just going to do a little bit of a cool down now, because it wasn't too crazy. The dance, the warm-up was more energetic. So what I want you to do is, you're going to stand, you're going to put your toes together. You're going to take a deep breath. Just breathe out. And another one. And breathe out. And then you're gonna step your feet a little bit wide, and then you're gonna take a deep breath again. You go, and you're gonna look right up at the roof. You're gonna look right at the back of your hands, and then you're gonna go and bend your knees a little bit, and then do it again. And breathe out. And just bring your hands down really slowly. Feel everything. You're gonna do one more time. And this time, instead of coming back down, you're going to let this hand drop, and as you breathe out, you're going to go over to this side. And then you breathe in again, and you breathe your hand up, you bring your hand up, you breathe your hand up, you let this hand drop, and you go, and you breathe over this way, and you breathe in again, and we do this again, we let this hand drop, over we go, boom, and up, and one last time this side. And now what I want you to do is just give yourself a little bit of a shake out. Actually, I want you to give yourself a big bit of a shake out. Give your hands a shake, 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 shake. Last time, step your hands together, ready? Yeah, yeah you are. Really still for a second. Last one. You're gonna come up and this time you're gonna do like you're diving into a swimming pool. Oh, you're on your summer holidays, it's amazing. I'm just gonna let yourself hang down here for a second.
You can shake your head no, you can nod your head yes. And then really slowly, I'll show you from the side. You're gonna bend your knees and you're gonna roll up like this. Your spine stays curved right until the end. It's like your head is a ball coming up right at the end.
And that's it, guys. That is it for this week. Thanks a million. And yeah, like I said, I kind of intended it so that you could do this kind of slow warm up in the first video, then you get a bit more movement in the second, we do a bit of choreography, and the third video, well, you're just going to have to wait and see. But for now, I'll see you later, and thanks a million.
Bye!